Hi,
I'm Francine Blythe Lewis, Executive Director at VisionMaker Media, and today I'm having a conversation with a colleague here at the university. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Thanks, Francine. I'm Katrina Jagodinsky. I'm the Susan J. Rozowski Associate Professor of History here at University of Nebraska-Lincoln, and just really excited to talk to you about this partnership.
If you're interested in applying, we're looking for documentaries that are less than 40 minutes, and funded projects will receive up to $25,000 to complete the film and have about 12 months of time to produce and finish the product, and also work simultaneously throughout the project, as Katrina has said, with advisors from the history department, as well as maybe graduate students. And if you have any questions, can they get a hold of you, Katrina?
Yeah, so my email is on the call for proposals, mm-hmm. because I'm more than happy to meet with producers and filmmakers via Zoom or a phone call. It's already been exciting to hear from people who have proposals in preparation. There are just so many stories to be told. Of course, as you said, we have some that are a little bit packaged and could really be picked up quite easily. Those are elaborated more fully in the call for proposals as well. But there are also producers who've reached out with really exciting stories that I am excited to be learning from, that maybe, again, are known more widely within their communities, among their nations, but deserve a broader audience. And again, that's what we're really hoping for and excited about partnering with VisionMaker Media, is to bring these stories to that larger audience that you all have cultivated over the years.
And I hope that we can continue this project, because it is really exciting as I hear you talk more in depth about it today. If you're interested in applying, please go to visionmakermedia.org/fundyourfilm for guidelines and the application link. Thank you.